calm down. Thanks very much, lads, for coming to this extraordinary committee meeting. Lads, we need funds. Are you an order?
Mr. Chairman?
Moulin Rouge, dosh. We need it. We don't have it. Now, there's a problem with the tractor. Dickie, what's going on it?
The old tractor, lads, the thing is, it's fairly fucked now.
And we had the time for that tractor.
Oh my God.
And that tractor owes not
19 years, I heard senior lads. And that tractor trimmed the grass to every one of them years.
It did, Noel. It did. What happened to Dickie?
Well, Pat, the old groundsman, he may or may not have drove home from the pub Saturday night in the tractor with the more engaged, let's say.
And fairness to Pat, he likes a pint.
He do.
Right, Grant, we need a new track. Tommy, you might tell us, where do we go from here? What do we need to do?
Yeah, I know what I'm talking about, right? No matter. You ain't mentioned around for now. Fucking hard and feeling money for talk. And he's in here, and he's still beside this.
Do you have any idea what he's saying, Lord?
19 years I heard beside that man, and I never got a word of it.
It's a complete heaven on time, you need more talk.
Just from a player's perspective there, Mr. Chairman, if I could for a second, we really feel like we need lights to progress to go forward. We're well behind other clubs.
Now you want lights?
What lights do you want? Huh? 19 years I heard senior for this club.
You tell him no.
And we never had lights.
That man used to hurl in the dark.
I could put my hand up into the night sky and come down with the ball.
He'd put it out of the air. Now.
So and I used to drive it. Drive it.
That's more of it. That's more money. More money. Right. How do ye, I'm going to open this to the floor, how do you guys propose where you get this money?
Mr. Chairman, I'd like to propose that the ladies' club run another bake sale.
To track their lights we're looking for, Susan. Not €7 like last year's bake sale.
We'd like to suggest the white collar boxing. I don't know if you guys have heard about this now.
Boxing? You wouldn't box in a championship game on a Sunday. Huh?
And tell me, who are you going boxing?
And you do it with another club, so say we could box against Rovers, and then you'd split the money.
Rovers?
I'll fall down dead before I give a penny to that Rovers crowd.
I don't think that's a goer. I mean,
I'm boxing.
Noel will box.
I tell you, when I heard for this club 19 years.
Oh, I never would have guessed, Noel.
And I boxed. I boxed at Rovers, lads, every year.
No.
Duke's out. Grease up, lads. Noel will boxy. Noel will dance with you.
Noel will dance, lads. He'll dance.
Speaking of dancing, lads, is there anything to be said for the old Strictly Come Dancing, eh?
Yeah, you're on the money there. And would you dance yourself?
I don't mean to be bragging, lads, but I was 19... 72 All Ireland set dancing champion. Now, in fairness.
You're hood, I know. I seen you at Anthony's wedding, sir.
What I don't know about dancing, lads, didn't want fucking know.
Well, we need people to dance then, lads. Who dance?
The only quick step I ever done would be in past the 21 and I'm driving it.
Of course. Right.
That's when I was hurling senior for the club.
For 19 years, no, let's say.
It was, yeah.
Lovely.
Mr. Chairman, I think the dancing is a great idea.
Okay, we'll go with the dancing. So, Susan, you might organise that.
Well, I...
You're winning all. Good luck. Keep her off our back, Noel. Now, last, you know, keep her busy.
She used to be busy on her back.
Hey, her man, Noel, right. Oh.
Shake him up.
Shake him up to the right, Noel. Shake him up.
I used to drive it.
I bet you drove it. Drove it, let's say.
Can I be able to drive it like you used to know?
Now, Susan, we'd aim for the last weekend in November for this dancing, right? That alright with everyone?
We should best work now, but I'm there.
And you'd be at silage in November?
If I were with him, and I would have a corner down with herself, and I would have a head and a dead gun, and I would have a cast of buccaneers.
If any men know about dancing, lads, Dickie do.